三角，今天要为大家带来的是《黑暗灵魂三》。
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls.
我还不够三级。
Farewell, Ashen.
我的角色怎么越来越
越
黑？我怎么会变这样？我怎么会变这样？那我再登到塔上去看看，那个洋葱那边到底要我干嘛？另外的迅速打赢这一只，我才发现，那为什么会变？为什么什么时候变丑？之前是有跟我说我的角色要变丑，那时候还好啊。为什么今天看就变更丑了？我跑了，怎么会这样？之前不会跑啊。
I help anytime.
我不能摔死。好，有拉杆。看那个方向后比较好。 哎呀！哎呀，好，真惨！那些残暴的家伙。拉错了，他要变成往下的。落下成功，隐藏的一层啊，看到你了。
Don't disappear like that. You had me downright worried. But thanks to you, an epiphany has struck me square in the head. I've unraveled the riddle of this inscrutable lift.On some days, I begin to doubt myself. I went up the tower, so I thought, then somehow ended up here. I'm not exactly sure what happened. Anyhow, do you see that? That humongous beast? I'm no coward and I have a steady hand, but...That thing makes my skin crawl. How now? Think twice before you go down that road. I could try talking some sense into him. No, I think not. He's far too overheated. I've got to use my head and think. I could try talking some sense into him. No, I think not. He's far too overheated.
看起来就是有一只很可怕的东西。
No, you should have waited. Well, it's too late now. I, Sigurd of the Knights of Katarina, fight by your side.
快速震啊！快啊！我快要不行了。
That was quite a performance. But you mustn't get in over your head. We unkindled must put our duties first. But for the moment, we've a toast to make. To your valor, my sword, and our victory together. Long may the sun shine. Well, I'm going to have myself a little nap. The only thing to do, really, after a nice toast.
探索这片区域啊，那会不会有什么好东西？这边是绕回来。 真的没了吗？ 拿到一套北方铠甲。 完全没有萤火哎。 神秘的药丸。 挂着还蛮恶的。 这边尸体都长树出来了，我把血喝满了，这没有萤火，死掉麻烦。 要骨片回家好，等一下用，现在去哪里？哇，什么种？意外的话，应该还是先向下吧。那边好丑哦，到底发生什么事情了？很好，那次火焰不用重来。好，我刚刚在下面也有用望远镜看到，我想说这个怎么上来，原来是在这边啊。福林戒指，重量越轻攻击越高，这好像不错哦，对我来说轻轻的。那应该就是都没了吧，该看的都看完了，返回骨片。这什么东西啊？打赢波尔多，拿到波尔多的魂；打赢宙斯大叔，就拿到他的魂。不晓得这可以干嘛？可以使用？怎么使用啊？ 这个使用好吗？有点不敢用，先放着好了。我要再跑去塔顶看看巨人有没有消气。有没有办法再多跟我说些话？
I help anytime.
没用，没用，这家伙居然没有用。这样子的话，我当然就是跑回去，跑回去传送了。传回螃蟹那边嘛，看能不能解决掉那些螃蟹。这样哦，原来在楼梯上按的话可以劈，我现在才知道啊。这边吧，上次家里玩的剧。这边的敌人超多。哎呦，不太知道该往哪边走。 房子是没有办法进去的。好，有。那我觉得刚好要魔法。我现在一翻法那个魔法灵魂剑那个，你端上。到水上的建筑物，就是刚刚的下面那里。好复杂，我让迷路了。对。
Well, this is unexpected. I don't often have visitors. What do you want? This is my study that you've happened upon. If you haven't any business, I've reading to get back to.
为什么要在这边？
How intriguing. Very well. Indeed, I am a sorcerer.With plenty to share. However, what champion demands service without recompense? Clearly, you are not that sort of woman. So you will make me a promise that in exchange for my teaching, you will bring me knowledge in the form of scrolls detailing sorcery's secrets. Well, can you assure me of this? Very well.You're no fool. I take it you understand the weight of a promise. I am Orbeck of Vinheim. Unkindled one. I shall teach you sorceries. We will learn together. It shall be like our very own school.
Oh, 我要多一个同伴啊。把他的书房给拆了，看没有问题吗？喜欢的话可以帮忙按个喜欢，分享出去，订阅金鸟频道，获得更新的影片资讯。谢谢大家的收看。